Hello, Isama Africa. This is Isama Africa. Today we're going to talk about using methylated spirit and vibhuti, holy ash. Now, vibhuti or holy ash is something that is used a lot in the Indian communities to remove bad luck and all those things. It's used in prayers. Now, when you combine methylated spirit, just a little bit in your water and a little bit of the vibhuti or holy ash in your water, this will make sure that your day goes well. You know, sometimes you think people hate you. Meanwhile, it's just because you really have bad vibes and you gotta remove that from you. Try to use methylated spirit, le holy ash. Even if you can't do your whole body, at least wash your face with this like every morning and you will see great changes in your life. Also, if you want to add salt, sea salt, that makes it even more powerful and you can wash your whole body. Methylated spirit, holy ash or vibhuti, and sea salt, that makes it a very stronger mixture. Garoka tshela le letswai la dithoro ka mahara metsi, sea salt, and then o bona o tlhape mmelo wa gago otlhe. Then you say all your problems, what you want to see happening in your life, and then everything will go good. Mix methylated spirit, a little bit of methylated spirit, vibhuti, and sea salt, and or you can just use these two and wash just your face, and you will see life will change. Good luck.